Okay. So we have a successful mating of a pair of Leirus cincastriatus, Deathstalker. So there's the female, there's the male, and they're trying to kill each other. And there's the spermatophore. So. Here, I'll show you the spermatophore again. There it is. Mating only took about 45 minutes, half hour, 45 minutes. So that's good. I had a pair of androgynous gonetes that took like 2.5 hours for the male to deposit the spermatophore. So, okay, thanks for watching.